The number one tourist destination in Australia for seeing ghosts. Bullshit. Can I swear? Yeah, ghosts, they're not real.
I've seen one. I've seen a ghost. I came walking in here, and I've been standing, and I've seen him come out of the door at me. He came right out of the glass. I looked at him. He was white all over, except he had them cornrows. Him coming out of there, him dressed like Daryl. He got the big white Ku Klux Klan coat on him. And he got cornrows on his head, though. And I called a Brandine. I said, "Come out here, bring the camera." She's coming here. She's got the wrong camera. Oh, I'm trying to get this photo of this ghost. He passed right through me. And he coming straight at me, and he passed right into my body, and I could feel his presence. Like two big donkey legs just kicked me right in the chest. Like when I slap my donkey on the ass, he just kicked me in the chest all the time. So I was catching a gnarly wave down, you know, around St. whatever, you know, the capital of where I come from. And I fell out of the thing, and all of a sudden I saw this black mess coming towards me out of the sea, and I freaked out, you know, bit my leg. I got really, really angry. I poked it in the eye, and it swam away. Lucky I caught the next wave in, not shark. So I come here nearly every week, looking for the damned. My friend said it was the size of his fist. I didn't believe it. I punched him hard in the face. He went down hard too, but I've been looking for that diamond forever. That diamond is my ticket out of this place. As for ghosts, of course in South Africa there's lots of myths and legends about these things. We call them Ula Brokera.
That don't make me think they're real. I don't believe that.
Hell, they got smoke machines and fancy lights all in here. It could be anything.
They're making them up. They ain't real. No. No chance. No sorry, Bob.
Brandy!
I seen a ghost. At least I think it was a ghost. It's hard to tell, you know? I mean, I spent so much time in Ireland, you know, back in Dublin. And I see lots of ghosts there. Ghosts of my past. And then by the time you head home, it's 3 a.m. and the tears start pouring, you know? Sure, that could be real. Who knows? Oh, shit. Have the morning to you. Oi, little punk. What are you doing?
Round your rap song around.
Yeah. Write a rap song about this then.
White power! Boy, country music is where it's at. Yeah! Play
me some Willie Nelson on the banjo. I love it. Hey, I got a joke for y'all. Why are all ghosts white?
I don't know what to hear that at all.
Come on, bro.
No, I don't want to hear that.
Yeah, I'm excited. Excited to go down there, see all these ghost people crafting machines they make the ghosts with. We ain't gonna see no ghosts. I mean, sure, they could be real. You know, go down there and see real ghosts. Everyone's gonna freak out, poo their panties. It ain't gonna happen, though. We're gonna go down there and see a bunch of smoke flash up. That bitch kid's gonna cry, and that fucking hippie is gonna run out of here so fast that he can't wait to get home, Nelson Mandela. I'll tell you what. Send me down there with a shotgun, and a bottle of beer, maybe a Willie Nelson tape. I'll be happy as rain. Yeah, I'm excited. It's gonna be fun.
No, I'm not, you know, it's not like I'm scared or anything. About the ghosts, you know. I might be able to write a rap about them, about how ridiculous this whole thing is,
I heard this is where they say the children actually died and had their last minutes down here. That's just where, apparently, the ghosts. And then the father, he chopped off his own head, you know?
Where are the ghosts, man?
This is all donkey doo-doo.
It's all bullshit.
I'm beginning to think this is not true. I'm beginning to think this is a complete fake.
They say this is where they buried the little girl. Where her daddy chopped her up into little pieces and buried her under the...
Oh my God! Oh my God! I see her up there! I see the little girl, so I think I'm her daddy! Oh my God! Get out of here, huh?
I'm not your daddy! I'm not your daddy!
Me and Sean here, we spent most of the day, you know, just trying to get over what we saw down there. I mean, it was crazy, like, to think that we were just down those stairs a second ago, you know, seeing what we're seeing. I think it's really brought a lot of the people together, not all of us, because, I mean, some of the people we're staying with and Sean's father, you know. You can write it up about this one, can't you? It's pretty freaky stuff, really, what we're seeing.
I wasn't scared, but, you know.
What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you didn't. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say?
God.
That bitch. What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the. What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you didn't. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? That you only meant well, but of course you didn't. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say?